Almost a year has passed since Goku's friends learned of his survival. Suddenly, a terrible power is felt approaching Earth. And without Goku to save it, the Earth appears to be doomed. However, a mysterious youth appears and makes short work of Frieza. When Goku returns, the youth claims to be the son of Bulma and Vegeta from the future. He warns them of a looming threat, deadly androids that will appear in 3 years' time.
It's been a while since I trained with you, Mr. Piccolo. I'll show you what I can do.
Yeah, let's see just how much you've grown. Stronger, Gohan. I'm impressed.
I haven't forgotten what you taught me, Piccolo. How about some sparring?
Okay. You've gotten a lot bigger, Gohan. Come on, man.
Over here!
Krillin, what's wrong? You seem kind of down.
I'm not looking forward to fighting those monsters. I'm no Saiyan, you know. Gohan, now that Vegeta and Trunks are done, it's our turn to train.
Okay.
Okay, okay.
Dad, are you sure it's a good idea to stop training now?
Well, the hyperbolic time chamber can be pretty taxing on the body. Rest up, okay?